1. What is one factor that led Gloria to apply for this university? 2. Which of the following statements about Gloria is true?